November 27th, 25th, we are going to remember all the victims of gun violence. So this was chosen not by me, but by the US Congress in the year 2007 to remember the victims of gun violence. So there are some local restaurants that are giving discounts for those coming to this concert, and the takeout menus are there in one of those tables. You can also sign up to volunteer. And the biggest news is today the MC will not be a guy like me, an old guy like me, but it's going to be Valerie Rendon. She's from the Framingham High, and she is the president of the International Club of the Framingham High School. So I would say I give her a big hand. And just to mention, she'll be calling the artist, and at the end she'll say, you know, whatever, like, repeat after me. So that's very important, because this concert is a people's concert. It is not like, you know, going and buying a ticket and, you know, sipping wine and, you know, enjoying the evening, and then we think that, well, here is a revolution coming for racial justice. No, that's not the way, but just follow her request, repeat after me. So with that, I will hand it over to Valeria, and she will introduce.
Zoe, master should be on 10, whatever that means. Hi, so we're the Church Ladies, and we are really, really pleased to be here for this terrific cause. And that's the only introduction I'm given. I have been told to make it longer.
Hello, we're the Church.